The NIHR Clinical Research Network, along with our partners in Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland, are changing the way we capture research activity data. We have been capturing research activity data, often referred to as recruitment data, in our central portfolio management system using a manual spreadsheet upload since 2005. However, this is all to change when a new way of collecting research activity data is delivered across the UK, delivering benefits to researchers, industry, the NHS, and the public. In the new way of working, researchers and research support staff across the UK will continue to recruit participants into their research study and will capture this research activity data in their local portfolio management system. The data will flow from the local portfolio management systems across the UK into the central portfolio management system on a daily basis. To ensure that the data we hold for a study is correct, each month, the chief investigator, or their nominated representative, or a representative of the commercial sponsor, or CRO, will log in to confirm that the research activity data we have received into the central portfolio management system is accurate. A process for confirming where data is inaccurate and for this data to be corrected at source in the local portfolio management system will also be supported. We have designed the new process with input from researchers, support and network staff across the country to ensure it is easy to use. This new way of working will see many benefits, including a unified way of capturing data across the UK, where research activity data will be captured only once in the majority of cases. Reducing duplication of effort and disharmony between systems will free up time for staff to focus on research delivery. In the majority of cases, the chief investigator, or their nominated representative, will no longer need to manually upload a spreadsheet into CPMS. Instead, each month, they will be able to confirm the accuracy of their research activity data directly in CPMS. Additional recruitment data points will be captured, providing a more granular understanding of research delivery. The move towards near real-time data will enable proactive performance monitoring and targeted study support, ensuring we can improve the delivery of research to the UK public. So, what will the new way of working mean for you? If you are a member of research staff recruiting patients into trials, you will continue to capture this activity in your local portfolio management system. This should be captured as soon as possible once the activity has taken place. If you are a chief investigator or their nominated representative, or if you are a company contact and you currently provide research activity data to the Clinical Research Network by spreadsheet each month, you will soon be able to confirm this data directly in CPMS via our user-friendly screens. Look out for communications about training and about the project go live.